Hello everybody and welcome to another episode of the Pathway video series. This is a program brought to you by SCAPE and Twitch for aspiring local streamers to grow and network. This week, we will feature Emil from Loupedeck teaching the mentees how to use that Loupedeck to improve their streams.
So from this menu, scroll down to exploit broadcaster or browse for the correct executable, but this is a lot faster and just sort of give it a name. So once this is done, you will see that the exploit broadcaster will be shown up into your device menu. It will be blank, it won't have anything in it because we expect people who do these custom profiles that they have to make their own actions for it. So this is sort of the basic view. You can also do this, you can organize things in here a lot more easier. So if you click on the sort of touchpad view, you can add an unlimited amount of pages that you can access by swiping left and right on the sort of the Loupedeck.
Next up, we had Asurai, who taught the mentees the differences between solo and party streamers.
An active viewer that chats on your stream, that interacts with you, can go a long way. Because I think the reason why you're so self-conscious is because you don't have anything to distract you. Yes, you have a game in front of you, right? Yes, you're playing it, but at the back of your head, you're like, what else am I supposed to do? Rather than you're just playing the game and then there's somebody actually, you know, typing in your chat and just like talking to you. So having a viewer in your stream that is helpful, that is there, is going to be super, super helpful.
Lastly, this episode shows the mentors' reflections on building their communities, the mentor review sessions, and a little game to showcase their artistic talents.
All the viewers are showing me love. I'm accepting so much, I'm accepting so much, and I feel that I should like give it back to them by doing something that they deserve also. Yeah.
Okay, no bamboozle. I just wanted to make a community with people that are like-minded.
To be honest, I just enjoy making people laugh. That's why I do like the dumbest anyone can think of on Twitch.
I just wanted to have a place where people could follow my journey, right? Because Dota is a completely different game.
It's very crucial in community that you constantly give to your people. We are content creators, right? We're entertainers. We constantly have to give to them. We have to constantly show them what we have for them. In that way, they will show their love back to us.
Can ask the community for help in certain things, tech stuff, even like coming up with new ideas for streams and all that. They are always there to like give a second opinion. So I think that's the strength of a community, is that it's many, many minds together.
Okay, so basically, yes, actually it's louder than it was. It's very important to have people who support you, because If you have a stream but you don't have a community, you are not actually really streaming.
But as you grow bigger, you realize it starts to get a bit difficult to pay attention to every single one of them, and that's one of the issues that some of the streamers might face eventually if you guys are growing to become a bigger community. So like in some ways, I think I have experienced like people who have stopped watching my stream because they feel like I'm not paying enough attention to them. But that is inevitable, because you know, if you're going to be like one day as big as offline TV, how are you going to read every single comment? How are you going to be able to scroll through and show your affection to every single one? It's impossible.
As the community gets bigger, right, everybody will start having, different people have different opinions of what you want, what they want and stuff. And then one thing I want to let you guys know that always remember that you cannot please everybody. Yeah, I think that is the most important. You can never please everybody. Do what makes you happy.
But your current community is gonna tell the new viewers how to treat you. What's okay, what's not okay. So for struggles is when they try to own you, like, I'm not your circus money, do this, circus monkey, do this, do that. So what's important is you know what to do, because the people who genuinely like you would stay.
So as we were talking about it, I think just now we were mentioning about movie nights, right? So movie nights and game nights are something that is an extra thing that you have to do once in a while, lah, you know. I think movie nights is probably the best, I feel. Because movie nights, like, you have some rest time, like, it's like some downtime for yourself.
We are the centerpiece of what everything glues together. It's our job It's important for us to be building that community up. No one's gonna do it for us. No one's gonna be like, hey, you know, Clover, I built a community for you lah. These are all the friends that I garnered. Here, you know, serve the community on a silver plate.
Maybe you can start to learn a bit on how to do Discord. Like if I'm a subscriber, right, I don't feel that there's any difference as a normal viewer. You can just like start from changing just the subscriber's name. Yeah. If you don't know how, you can ask people or learn or actually ask your mod to help you.
Events are not just for growing the community. You need to figure out why you're doing the event. Is it charity? Is it for money? Is it for thank you?
The most important thing is to be comfortable. To be honest, yeah. So, like, switching games, right? You really have to make sure that you yourself are comfortable in the first place. Like, all of us, I think, as gamers, we roughly know where our strength lies, like, what kind of games we are good at, what kind of games we are not that good at. So, if you switch games, you need to be prepared. Some people, they follow the person, of course, but not everyone does that.
And a bonus is identifying potential mods for Twitch and community channels on Discord. So, set up your Discord, set up roles properly, and then maybe just give a thought for who is your mods and who should stay, who should not, who is a potential good candidate to help you in your stream. Quite simple, because you both already have Discord servers, right? Just maybe go and clean it up and make it nicer, lor.
It's very important to have communication with your mods. Like, in case this kind of things ever happen, your mods know what to do on your behalf. Because you, when you're streaming, you can't be the one banning, timeouting, is there such a word? Yeah. So your mods must really be the one who do everything for you. So tell them what you want.
Last week on Sundays, I usually stream on Sunday nights, but last week I decided to do a movie night. So I watch movies on Discord. Obviously, I can't do it on Twitch, right? Because
TOS,
yes. So that is another way where you can engage your community. The movie might not suit that person, but just go with the majority and then just ask them to come up with suggestions and stuff. You don't only have to do movie nights or stuff like that, but you can just do things on Discord on the days that you don't actually stream.
Streaming with other streamers is not as smooth as it went. It is usually not as smooth as how it went for the four of us, especially when you don't have things established at the beginning. So Perry, you were mentioning, you know, different streamers have different styles of content, different ways, different characters, and it can elevate the stream, or it can also make the stream a little bit more disruptive. So it's very important. I feel like I mentioned this quite early on, actually. It's very important to find the right people that you want to do team streams with.
So you need to see who you're talking to and who you're interacting with. But at the same time, also remember to drop by people's streams, say hi, talk to them a little on your downtime. You know, like, it doesn't have to be after you raid them, like before, like when you're during your downtime, like be a viewer.
Oh my god, wait, what is this?
What is this?
What is this?
Oh, wait,
no!
I don't know what the word is called!
Huh? What do you mean it's wrong?
What do you mean you don't know what it's called?
Oh!
Smell it!
Oh my god! Dude!
Oh my god!
No, that's
an
A! Wait,
what?
Oh! Huh?
No!
Oh! This is perfect replication.
Dude.
This is extreme quality.
What is this?
This is extreme quality.
Oh my god! I could have gotten way so much more. Okay, whatever. Alright.
You guys will never expect this ever. Alright, and I'ma just let you on with a little thing, and then I'm just gonna draw the actual thing in 3,
two, one.
What?
Good drawing, good drawing. 10 out of 10.
What?
10 out of 10.
What?
Oh, dude.
Oh my god!
That is so good!
Are you kidding me? What the?
Hey, I told you the real parts come in 3, 2, 1, and you guys didn't listen.
I don't know these are the...
Huh?
Huh? I was... Oh my god!
I can't believe that. My oh god. My god. What? Dad, why do you have so to draw that?
Show me, show me. It's 5 factors, man.
Sorry.
It's not 6. It's not
but
6.
It's good, right?
Not again.
Huh? Oh my god, dude.
Yes! What?
How?
What?
What? What?
Hello?
Yay!
Hello?
Yay!
What? Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh my god, dude.
God.
What?
Bear? Oh. Bar?
Bar? No, Syeolli! No, Syeolli!
No, like this, Syeolli! Oh sorry, sorry. My god.
I have
god.
Hair, that's why I've forgotten about that.
Oh, okay.
Wow!
Wow!
Wow.
I don't need to think about these kind of things.
Yeah, okay.
I don't think about this. I have hair.
I don't know how to spell it.
Cauliflower! Pronunciation's Perry. Right, though. Perry. Pronunciation's right, bro.
Dario, Perry. Dario.
Come on,
three
dude.
Seconds more.
Come
two
on,
seconds,
dude.
One second.
He hasn't got it, dude. Cauliflower. Oh my god, dude.
Oh, I'm done, dude. I don't want to play anymore.
That's it for this week, as we hope you're all enjoying the Pathway video series. Check out the link below for more details about the Pathway program. Keep liking our videos and share it with your friends for more Singaporean streamers content. See you guys next time. Whoa.